Everybody, so I was supposed to start this vlog this morning, but I just didn't have the time because we had to leave very early. As you can tell, I have a bad cold, and I was like, I'm not sure if I can do this. But yeah, the reason we left really early was because we were going to try a horse today, and then after that it was on its way to our house up in the valleys of Eastern Norway, and so I did a little deal with my dad that I would come with him to that house because he had some stuff that he had to bring and collect and stuff, and if he drove me to try that horse, so that's what happened, and I'll now insert some clips of the horse I tried out. You could see from the video, I tried out an Arab. He's 8, I think, and he was supposed to be 1 meter and 53 centimeters, which is like 15.1 pounds, I think. But he was much smaller. He was definitely a pony size, and it was really hard to ride him properly because she didn't have a proper saddle for him. She only had like a racing saddle, and I'd never ridden in a racing saddle, and it was really hard to keep in balance, basically. And he was very green, but I knew that, but still. So I tried him out, and he was okay. I mean, there's lots of work with him, but it wasn't like this feeling of, wow, this is my horse, so I'm not gonna buy him, which is a shame. He was really cute, really cuddly, really like attention seeking. It's a nice horse, but too small and not just not for me. So yeah, thank you so much for watching another video on me trying a horse. Probably won't try any more horses now for a while because it's winter in Norway, and it's like really cold and icy and snowy, and we almost didn't get up the hill or the mountain to where we were trying out the Arab today. We almost got stuck, and we have like a four-wheel drive. So yeah, I'll probably wait a little bit until I try some more horses, but that doesn't mean that there won't be any more exciting videos. So anyways, if you like this video, please comment, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you next time. Bye!